It's a stationary bike push-up. So what he's doing, he's pedaling about 75%, lowering down so his chest is nearly hitting the handlebars, and then pushing up. Notice how his elbows are in, they're not flared out. His wrist is locked straight, not bent out to the sides to take pressure off his wrist. It's locked out.